Holy shit, I made it back. Are they ever gonna finish building that cart? No! No fucking realism, dude. Yo, FinchD, thank you very much for 17 months of subs. Guys, if you're new to the channel, I take breaks like every hour to 2 hours, so I get up, walk around, don't get blood clots, and die, and also get food. So thank you for watching those ads. I appreciate it. Y'all are dope as shit. What the fuck?
All right, come on. Nice and easy.
How am I moving this fast? That fucking thing looks heavy as shit. Hi. Hi. Right,
it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today.
But flirting with me, nerd.
Probably not.
Wait, I can build a weapon right now?
Whoa, Del! Del, they're locking down the lift!
Shit! Some kind of security override just kicked in. Ah, God damn it! I'm knocked out of the system again!
Well, pack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Don't let him get close!
Kick him!
Yeah, fuck you, bro.
More trackers!
Hell yeah! Kick that!
Kick it!
Ah! Kick that motherfucker! Yeah! Fuck you, bro! Fuck you, bro!
Del, what's the status? I'm hacking back into the system! Hang on, I think I got
Oh, shit. Pepper, seriously, this is like a bad fucking time.
Hell yeah! I'm bringing you up!
Shepard's incoming!
Use the override to make cover!
Oh, Pepper just wants my food, dude.
Four of them.
Shock grenade.
Shock out.
Target's engaged.
Cool, I did horrible with it. Caesar Milan would like to talk to you about Pepper. Caesar Milan can eat it. He's not dead, right? I always get worried when I talk about a celebrity that I haven't heard about for a long time, and I'm like, yeah, yo, so-and-so can suck a dick. And then everyone's like, yo, bro, man, that guy's dead. And I'm like, whoops.
They're flanking us. Now, what's your status?
I'm hacking back into the system. Just hang on, I think I got it.
God damn it. Fuck!
Yes! I'm back in the system. Anyone need a ride up?
Yes, please. Kill us, don't.
No, I'm trying not to.
What are you talking about, Hodgepodge? How do you watch ads for bits? You click on the buy bits button. You click earn bits by watching ads. And if that's not there, then it means it hasn't rolled out to you yet. It is also US only. Yum. Yum, 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 yum. That's not what I wanted. Oh, well. Get out of here, buttface.
Hey. I'm good. Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice. All right, let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator.
Jesus Christ, that was stressful.
Hey, help me carry this thing.
About getting a fabricator, JD.
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
Who's gonna be very, very.
Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Son of a bitch!
First Minister Jin.
It's a robot lady!
Magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
How the hell did that happen?
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
Oh no!
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside. Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
I just dropped my food everywhere, guys. I'm sorry. LAX boy, thank you very much for the brand new sub. Welcome!
Pepper, I swear.
No.
Get down!
What the fuck? Everything's bad right now.
EZ-01 activated.
Okay, Houston, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend.
Activate suppression mode.
What? Did that thing just blow itself up? The fuck? Holy shit,
you
dude.
Don't carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh shit! They're smashing through the wall!
This is an interesting shotgun.
This way.
I love it, dude. Yo, we talking about better Twitch TV right now?
I know.
I love better Twitch TV, man.
Kick it open!
Time to get
Let's
the
go,
out
dude.
Here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Condor incoming!
EVP Snaker operation. A lawful citizen identified.
That guy's tough. God, this thing's magic.
It's a habit. Please don't give up.
Holy fuck. This is amazing, dude. Oh, fuck.
Down.
On lawful.
Dude, the sound design in this game is incredible. Holy shit.
Get out of the fucking way!
God damn it. Yo, Gio, Gordy Munro, thank you very much for 6 months of subs, bro. Welcome back. Fuck everything about that, dude. Holy shit.
It's a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Everybody's upset about
There's
something,
one thing
man.
My mom loves talking about. It's the cog.
Yo, who do you think her mom is, though? Like, do you think we know her mom? Yo, but is she hot though?
Fuck!
Alright, come on, let's keep moving.
Jesus.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Still. Breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You can always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
I would have never expected that, you filthy drunk. Katie's mom's got it going on.
Fuck!
Shit. Balls. Let's go. Yo, Dexter M. Chase, thank you for the new sub with the Twitch Prime. Thank you very much, man. Fuck you, bro. Give me that ammo. Oh, fuck you, bro. Yo, programmer, thank you very much for 17 months of subs. Oh, fuck!
These things don't give up!
Wrong thing. Let's go! Asshole!
Good, we're clear.
Yo, this is way too bright to be Gears. No, it's perfect. We're just getting started, bro.
This is definitely the way we came in. Just a little further.
Thank you. Yo, Bankshot, thank you very much for the brand new sub. Welcome to the Row Force, man. I fucking love you, dude. Fat. This is Ken Bone's house, guys.
Now we got snipers.
Snipers? Yo, K-Red, thank you very much for the new sub with the Twitch Prime. Thank you, dude. Oh shit. Woo! Snap arrival! I like it! Yo, these weapons are awesome, bro. Yo, Tridwine, thank you for 2 months of subs, and B-Town, thank you for 4 months of subs. What the fuck? It's a double. Oh my god, dude. Oh, yeah.
Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here.
Easy peasy. Yo, Boom Dizzle with the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you very much, man. Welcome.
Only a DB can upgrade this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Okay. Let's go.
Smart. Oh god, I love sniping in Gears. Holy shit. Get absolutely destroyed, ass! Yo, Wolfopolis, thanks for 16 months of subs, bro. Welcome back. Is it a sniper or a cannon? ¿Por qué no los dos? Fuck balls! It's like a fusion rifle. Yeah, kinda. Come on, bro. Peek, bro. You won't.
We are authorized to use force.
Nice sniper, bro. God damn, I love this fucking game, dude. Holy shit, I missed Gears, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
This guy is sarcastic as fuck.
Glad you're safe, ugly.
Your friend Jin?
Yo, Sir Crumplehorn, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub, bro. Welcome. Thanks for keeping it Prime.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.
What a good joke. What a good joke.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We had a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Oh, shit!
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me.
Let's go!
Carmine!
Pog Champ!
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
Kate or Kate's mom might be hot, but it's that family looks like it's too high maintenance to be involved with.
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind!
Get out of here, William! Go, William! Run! William is literally running like he shit his pants.
Wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there.
Poor William. William was hiding up there to be away from all the kids in school because they make fun of him all the time. He poops his pants and just can't stop.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
Carmine! Yo, listen. Wait a minute! What's... My arm just got a little bit longer.
The cog's almost here. Deploy the fabricator. Go and barricade the hall door. Our people should all be inside by now.
Hey, what's the count?
Everyone's here, except for McKenzie
and Eli. They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are.
But not you, because you poop yourself.
But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
What's up, RSS? Dude, I'm loving it. But mostly because I love Gears, and I've never not loved Gears.
Right,
oh
William,
my god. I'm like in heaven right now.
So? We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Yeah, let's show her what happens when you attack outsiders.
Now that fabricator, build some defenses.
Let's go, dude.